Today on Your Mia Minute, I'm going to show you an easy way to make individual ice cream cakes.
First, place cookies into lined muffin tins.
Then, take ice cream and cover your cookies.
And don't forget your sprinkles at the end.
And there you have it, a perfect treat that the whole family will enjoy. Just pop it in the freezer until you're ready to serve. See you next time for your Mia Minute.